everyone. Today I'm going to show you guys my my rainbow loom collection. So yeah, it's moving. Okay, so I have a box right here filled with my rainbow loom. I barely started. So yeah, first I have a single chain. Very single chain. This random one. It's just a single band. Fishtail. Another triple twist. It's a really rare one that people usually don't make. This is another triple twist or double twist, I think. I don't know. A necklace. A single triple band twist. Or a single ladder. I don't even know what this is. My friend made it for me. Dragon scale. My friend's veil dragon scale, but she, that rhymes. My friend's veil dragon scale. She just gave it to me because she hated it. So I was like, oh, it's great. A ring, like a double, triple twist ring. It's really adorable and I really like the color. So yeah. A single chain rainbow bracelet. Yellow quadruple twist, triple twist single band. Just this random one that I made up. I don't know what it's called. A purple single chain. A white glow in the dark fishtail. Triple, like the inside is triple, the outside is quadruple. Quadruple double twist. Double twist. Single chain. These are my recent ones. This is my ladder. Wait. This is this is my ladder. Then just a little squishy that I made with gel and glitter and just white bands. Next is this lollipop charm that I learned how to make by Huey. So it's just like a white fishtail down here and then just gel and glitter bands here. I don't know if you guys can see the glitter, but yeah, sorry if the camera's moving way too much. I have another charm. It's a banana by Huey, well, her idea, and another one by Huey that wasn't her idea, but I saw her video. And the candy cane, really cute. And then I have a ladder that's reversible, like a ladder bracelet that's reversible into a triple single. And then I have a zippy chain. It's really pretty. And the last one is my rainbow triple single with double single chain. So yeah.
Sorry if it took forever. It's because I was just like putting back all the rainbow loom bracelets. So yeah.
that's like all my Rainbow Loom and stuff, like my Rainbow Loom creations. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to comment down below any more suggestions for videos. Like this video and subscribe to my channel so you guys can show your support. And if a lot of you guys subscribe, that means a lot of you guys are automatically in my Rainbow fam. Or if a lot of you guys subscribe, then that means also that you guys love these types of videos. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Peace. Congratulations if you made it to the end of the video.